Hi, I'm Matt Krause, strength and conditioning coach for the Cincinnati Reds. One Source is the perfect pre and post workout beverage.
The One Source nutritional shake. You know, chocolate's my favorite flavor. It's a shake that I use, you know, throughout the day, pre and post workout. It's well balanced. It's got some protein in there, and all the other nutrients that you need, basically, to function well as just an individual person and as an athlete.
This is Ed Sicali with today's segment of Power Hit with Matt Krause, the Cincinnati Reds strength and conditioning coach. In this Homestands edition, Matt explains how the Reds progressed through their game day prep at Great American Ballpark in Cincinnati. Be sure to stop back for more segments of Power Hit with Matt Krause after the next Reds Homestand.
Yeah, here we are, game four against the Cubbies tonight. Ed wants me to talk a little bit about how the day rolls off. So we have a team stretch. We do a little bit of an active warm-up and a full team stretch in the cage. We do that inside. It's close-knit, and there's no distractions, there's no media, kind of like this. And guys get to get loose on their own, at their own pace, and we do that inside in the cage. We come outside, we all throw on the right field line. Everyone gets loose. And the position players will go in and will come over here, start taking the ground balls, first group, start hitting. And then all the pitchers will come out by the bullpen over there, and we'll play catch, get loose. And then all the relievers will run. And then whoever had a bullpen as far as a starter today will come over, they'll get their running in. And so that's pretty much how the day will run as far as scheduling wise. Stretch, come out, throw, play catch, hit, run, and get ready for the ball game.
Big thank you from ASAP to Matt Krause and the Cincinnati Reds. Join us again for another segment of Power Hit as ASAP brings you an inside perspective at big league strength training and conditioning.